Hi everyone. I'm now in the most heart of St. Petersburg, the Dvortsovo Square, or the Belasy Square. And right behind me is the Winter Palace, the part of world-known Hermitage Museum. And there is the arc that will lead us to Nevsky Prospect, and I'm going to go right through it. But first, a little glimpse on the square. Yeah. Today is rather cold, so I will put my hood on. Okay, and let's go. Right behind me now is Alexandrinsky Column, a great monument with an angel on top of it. And here is the arc that through some small street will lead us right to the Nevsky Prospect. And that's our aim for today. Let's go!
Here I am on the Nevsky Prospect, the main and one of the most famous prospects of St. Petersburg. And I'm now in the place where Nevsky crosses the Gribojedov Channel. Right behind me is the Kazansky Sabor, or the Cathedral of Our Lady of Kazan. Right in front of me is the Gribojedov Channel itself, and far away you can see the onion-formed heads of Spas na Krai, the Church of the Savior on Spilled Blood, very beautiful cathedral. I will show it to you someday, of course. And so we can go further. We'll be right back. And now I'm going to descend under the Nevsky Prospect. I have to be very careful here, because many living creatures emerge from underground, and that will be very bad for my karma to have a front collision with one of them. That will be the end of our journey through the Nevsky Prospect for that day. Thank you.